it's a funny story how my son got his concussion. Tragic, but also funny, because it was Christmas Eve, and we were in Guadalajara, Mexico, on vacation, and we were visiting one of my husband's cousin. And so my son decided to take a bath, and the water in the bathtub squirted him in the face, and he was so surprised by that he jumped out of the tub, slipped on the tile, and really hit his head hard. Everything in Mexico is tile, and so he got a really good whack on the head. He didn't realize that he cried, obviously, as kids will do, and I was concerned. There was a bump, but didn't realize how bad it was until I woke up in the middle of the night. He was sleeping in the same bed with us, and he was vomiting. And that's when I knew that it was an emergent situation, and so we took off. It was probably 2 o'clock in the morning on Christmas morning, to the nearest hospital to get him looked at.